making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE Champion, the Superstar.
Guys, I think we'd all agree that this falls count anywhere match.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 210 pounds, Scorpion.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a falls count anywhere match, which means this contest can end anywhere inside this arena.
And let me tell you that a match of this nature is incredibly dangerous, especially considering how many different weapons a superstar
oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
And the beauty of this falls count anywhere match means we might just have the deciding fall take place right here in front of us.
So much drama with this one, and guys, you can almost feel it in the air here in this Reno arena. Slam. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. Jeez. DDT. And the strike lands. Back in the ring again. He's starting to stagger a bit. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
This is a scenario where if you're on the receiving end like he is, you think Murphy's
part of the process, guys.
Neckbreaker!
That was simply amazing.
Yeah, talk about a bumpy landing.
There's the breaker. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. Looking very good for him right now.
What an inverted DDT. He's really looking to prove a point here. He can do it here.
One, two, three.
Referee's calling for the bell. The match is over.
Here is your winner, Scorpion.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
It'll be interesting to see the